ravioli.
Could be some natural thing for the island, man. Larvae and tomato sauce.
Nice. I
know. We don't know if it's even is food. Maybe just water.
I think it's chili.
I mean, I could think it would be dog food.
I think it might be dog food.
We've just eaten good chicken. I'm not going to ruin that chicken with damn dog food.
Go for it.
It's dog food.
Purina Chow Chow.
No, I would say elbow.
Make your coat nice and shiny.
Yeah, your hair look good.
Here, take a taste. Be a man. Put your finger in there and eat it. Are you going to eat it with me? Oh, cool. That's gravy, actually.
You'll want to cook it the whole way.
It's just dog food. What if it's dog?
I choose my preservatives and chemicals wisely, and that really would have thrown everything off balance.
I just don't recognize most of it.
I don't recognize any of it, actually. Over saltines, it's like pate.
It's fatty.
Your standards definitely, definitely take a dive when you come to a situation like this. When you get hungry, you'll eat anything.
I took a good 4 or 5 bites, and I'm good. You?
Yeah, I'm done.
You're done.